magic from demons, turn believers into heathens. Cling to heretical teaching. This gift got me receiving proper preaching from the deacon. Got me seeking for meaning from the supreme being. Cause I don't just wanna read them or you and less of me. And keep speaking in Christianese when it seems to be convenient. Cause we raising these seeds in the season of deceiving, where it feels like the enemy's achieving victory. Indeed, we stand to reason. Cause the wrath that he's releasing have the whole world grieving, knowing guilty is the plea. And what the sun sets free is free indeed. And I don't have to see it physically for it to be. What's true for you is true for me. They ask, is truth absolute? Well, absolutely. And an elephant, no matter where you stand. Or receive it in your mind, or will you put your hand?
Foolish, trying to number the stars with a brain he still can't explain. And I'm the naive one, write your textbooks, tell me what's real. Your entire empire's a card castle, chill. I don't sit with counterfeits, time waste, listen. When the truth walks in the building, it's obvious. And walk around town like the solid rock I stand on, made from the same solid rock I place my faith in. Your word ain't earthquake, and y'all ain't talking about Nathan. I see beauty in losing, I know it's kinda confusing. Evident in sacred math and changed heart of evil men. I am not at all kidding. I don't fear the unknown. I know who's all knowing and all present. Embrace them eternal life lessons. Monuments of glory. Sitting in them sentences. A monstrous monologue. I admonish you to acknowledge this.
I've heard that only the unintelligent need to believe in God. The Bible's just a book of stories facilitating the facade. And I don't dodge the obvious, I take a page from God's apologist. The evidence is strong enough unless you want that fraudulent. Something made from nothing takes more faith than I can come with. And it makes about as much sense as poop scented deodorant. The truth is the truth, and here's the truth for all men. See, he never needed us, but we've always needed him. And I can't visualize my soul's sense of desperation, or the empty things I filled it with, though it still remained vacant. Stop running cause he ain't chasing, I'm afraid there's no escaping. When the omnipresent God has you in mind, there's no evading. We run cause we're afraid, cause the decisions that we made show us as guilty, filthy, in need of being saved. There's only one savior and he came here to save men. Just cause they can't see him doesn't mean that he can't see them.